Good morning to you all, my dear students. I hope you are all fine and safe in your home, isn't it? Okay, good. Now I will show the homework review. Just verify your answer. Okay? Question. Simplify 4 by 5 plus 3 by 5 plus 2 by 5 minus 1 by 6 divided by 1 by 2 minus 2 by 3 equal to. Now we can take the LCM of 5 comma 6 because we want to remove the bracket, isn't it? First parenthesis, second curly, third square bracket. So we can take the LCM of 5 comma 6, it's 30. Now we can write 2 by 5 means multiply by 6 and 1 by 6 is multiply by 5. So that answer is 12 minus 5 is equal to 7, 7 by 30. Now we can remove the curly bracket. LCM of 5 comma 30 is equal to 30. Now we can multiply by 6. 3 by 5 multiply by 6. So 18 by 30 plus 7 by 30 equal to 25 by 30. That is using 5 table and cut it. 5 5s are 25, 6 5s are 30. Then we can remove the square bracket. There have square addition and division. First preference for division. So we can write in multiplication symbol. We can 1 by 2 is write in reciprocal of 1 by 2 is equal to 2 by 1. Now again we can take the LCM of 5 comma 3 is equal to 15. So 4 by 5 is multiplied by 3, 5 by 3 is multiplied by 5. So we will get 12 by 15 plus 25 by 15 minus 2 by 3. Isn't it? 12 by 15 plus 25 by 15 is equal to 37 by 15 minus 2 by 5 equal to 37 by 15 minus. Here we can take the LCM of 15 comma 3 is equal to 15. So 37 minus 10 equal to 27 by 15. That is we can cut using 3 table 9 by 5. Now we can convert into proper mixed fraction. So we can divide it. 9 by 5 is equal to 1. 4 by 1 by 4 is the answer. Okay. Let's start our math class. Today also we are going to use Bodmer's rule and simplify some problems. Okay. Now we can continue exercise 4.2. Okay. Today also we can use Bodmer's rule. Okay. Now here exercise 4.2, 14 question. Question number 14. Okay. 2 1 by 3 by 3 1 by 2 plus 1 1 by 4 by 1 1 by 5 minus 1 5 by 6 by 8 4 by 5. Here we have mixed fraction, isn't it? Now we can convert into improper fraction. Okay, improper fraction. Now 2 1 by 3. 2 3s are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 by 3 by 3 2s are 6 plus 1, 7 by 2. Okay. Plus 1, 1 by 5. 1 into 5, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 by 5. 1 into 4, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 by 4. Then next subtraction symbol. 1 into 6, 6 plus 5, 11. 11 by 6 divided by 8 by 7, 40. 40 plus 4, 44 by 5. Now first here we have mixed fraction. We are converted into improper fraction. Now here we have all complex fraction. Numerator is fraction form as denominator is fraction form. So we can write the fraction form. Okay, now here this is division divided by this one, isn't it? How can you write 7 by 3 divided by 7 by 2? Clear? Okay, plus 5 by 4 divided by 6 by 5 minus 11 by 6 divided by 44 by 5. Now this division is
Converting the multiplication means the second fraction we can write in reciprocal, isn't it? So we can divide into fraction. That first fraction is multiplied by the reciprocal of second fraction. So 7 by 3 into what's the reciprocal? 2 by 7 plus 5 by 4 into the second fraction reciprocal. 6 by 5, 5 by 6 minus 11 by 6 into 5 by 7, 5 by 44. Now we can cut here 7, 7. Then 2 and 3 is prime numbers. You don't cut. Then here, we can't cut here, isn't it? 5 table, here 4, here 2. Now here 11 table, 1 11 is 11, 4 11s are 44. Now we can multiply and write. Here 1, 1 into 2, 2. By 3 into 1, 3. Plus 5 by 4, 5 by 7, 25. By 6 4 are 24. Okay. Now minus 1 into 5, 5 divided by 6 4 are 24. Okay. Now we can, here this is addition symbol, this is subtraction symbol. Now we can add this fraction. We need same denominator, isn't it? So we can write LCM of 3, 24 and 24, isn't it? We can write LCM of 3, 24 and 24, 3, 24, 24. 3 table, 1, 8 3 are 24, 8 3 are 24. 2 table, 1, 4 2 are 8, 4 2 are 8. 2 table, 1, 2 2 are 4, 2 2 are 4. 2 table, 1, 1, 1. What's the LCM? 3 into 2 into 2 into 2 equal to 2, 3 2 are 6, 6 2 are 12, 12 2 are 20, 4 is the LCM. Okay, now we can write 2 by 3 into 8 3 are 24. So we can multiply by 8 plus here we have 24. So no need to change anything. So 25 by 24 minus 5 by 24. Now we have same denominator. So 8 2 are 16 by 24 plus 25 by 24 minus 5 by 24. Now we can take the common denominator is 24. 16 plus 25 minus 5. Now 16 plus 25, 16, 30, 36 plus 5, 41. 41 minus 5 divided by 24 equal to 36 by 24. Now 36 by 24 we can simplify using 2 table. 1, 2 is 2. 1 balance 16, 8 2 are 16. 1 2 is 2, 2 2 are 4. 9 2 are 18, 6 2 are 12. Again 3 table, 3 3 are 9, 2 3 are 6 equal to 3 by 2. Now we can convert into mixed fraction. Okay. Now here 3 divided by 2 means 1 2 is 2. Balance 1. So we can write this quotient is 1, then remainder is the numerator 1, then divisor is 2, that is denominator. So that the answer is 1, 1 by 2. Okay. Now once again, we want to write the mixed fraction into improper fraction. This is the complex fraction, that is you convert it into, we can write in division fraction form. So we can divide, we use this division symbol. Now we can write the reciprocal of second fraction, then simplify it, we will get this, isn't it, this term. Now we can add and subtract it. See, we need same denominator, so we can take the LCM of 3, 24 and 24. That LCM is 24. Now we can multiply by 8 means we will get 24. So we have same denominator, then we can take the common denominator. Now 16 plus 25 is equal to 41. Minus 5 equal to 36. 36 by 24 we can simplify using 2 and 3 tables. we got 3 by 2. This 3 by 2 is improper fraction. Now we can convert into mixed fraction. So divide it. We will get 1 by 2 is the answer. This is 4.2, 15th question. Okay. 2 by 3 minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 of 1 by 2 the whole bar divided by 5 by 6 minus 2 by 3 the whole bar of 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6 the whole bar. Okay. Now we can write solution. What's the Bodmer's rule? Bracket, isn't it? First one bracket, that is first bar bracket, then parenthesis, say third one curly, then square bracket, isn't it? Next preference for of, then D, division, multiplication, addition and subtraction, isn't it? Okay. Okay, now here 2 by 3 minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 of 1 by 2 divided by 5 by 6 minus 2 by 3 the whole bar of 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6 the whole bar. Now equal to this bar, we want to remove the bar. Here one bar, here, isn't it? Now listen here, 2 by 3 minus, inside the bar, minus and of. Minus of, which is the first preference for of. So, we can write 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 of means multiplication 1 by 2. The whole bar divided by, now here 5 by 6 minus 2 by 3. Here different denominator. So, we need convert into same denominator. Here we have same denominator. So, we can add here, isn't it? Now one time you write this minus 2 by 3 of, now we can add this. Common denominator is 6, 1 plus 2, 2, 1 plus 1, 2. 1, 2 is 2, 3, 2 is 6. Okay, now we can take the LCM of 6, 3 here. Now we can multiply these two numbers, isn't it? Now 2 by 3 minus 1 by 2, 1 into 1, 1, 3 to 6, okay, the whole bar divided by 5 by 6 minus 2 by 3 of 1 by 3. Now here we can remove the bar, okay. Now here also we have bar, isn't it? Now we want to remove these two bars. First LCM of 2, 6 and LCM of 3, 6, 3. Here 2, 6. What's the LCM? 6. One prime number. Here composite number, prime number and composite number. Isn't it? Now here 2, 6. What's the LCM? 3, 2, 6. 3, 1. 3, 2, 6 is the LCM. Now here 2, 6. 3, 6. LCM 1, 2, 3, 6. 2, 1. 3, 2, 6. LCM equal to 6. Isn't it? Now we can change the denominator. 2 by 3 minus 1 by 2. 2 into 3. Into 3. Minus. Here already we have 6 denominator. So no need to change. Divided by. Now here 5 by 6, 2 by 3. Here already we have 6. So no need to change. That is then 2 by 3 into 2 of 1 by 3. Here bar. Okay. Now we can write 2 by 3. 2 by 3 minus 1 into 3. 2 into 3. 3 by 6. 3 by 6 minus 1 by 6. The whole bar divided by 5 by 6 minus 5 by 6 minus 2 2's are 4, 3 2's are 6. 4 by 6 the whole bar of 1 by 3. Of 1 by 3. Okay. Now, equal to 2 by 3 minus 3 minus 1 by 6, isn't it? Common denominator is 6. 3 minus 1 is 2. Divided by, here 5 by 6, 5 minus 4 is 1. By 6, common denominator is 6. Of 1 by 3. Okay. Now here of, next preference for of, isn't it? So we can write equal to 2 by 3 minus 2 by 6 divided by 1 by 6 into 1 by 3 equal to 2 by 3 minus 2 by 6 divided by 1 by 6 into 1 by 3, 1 into 1, 1, 6 3s are 18, 1 by 18. Now we can subtract 2 by 3 minus 2 by 6. Okay, now we can take LCM of 3 comma 6. What's the LCM of 3 comma 6 is? 6, isn't it? So we can write here, we can change the denominator 3 into multiply by 2, isn't it? 2 by 3, that is equal to 2. LCM of 3 comma 6 is 6, isn't it? So we can write 2 by 3 minus multiply by 2, isn't it? Then we will get 6. Here 2 by 6 divided by 1 by 18 equal to 2 2's are 4, 3 2's are 6. 4 by 6 minus 2 by 6 divided by 1 by 18, isn't it? Equal to 4 minus 2 is 2 by 6 divided by 1 by 18. Okay, 2 by 6 divided by 1 by 18. This is the complex fraction. Now we can write 2 by 6 divided by 1 by 18. 1 by 18 equal to 2 by 6 multiply into reciprocal of 1 by 8. 18 by 1. Now 2 by 6 into 18 by 1, reciprocal of 1 by 18, 18 by 1. Now we can use 3 table, 2 3's are 6, 6 3's are 18. Now 1 2 is 2, 3 2's are 6. So what's the numerator? 2 into 3. 2 into 3 divided by 1 into 1 equal to 6 by 1. That 6 by 1 means that answer is 6. Are you clear? Okay, exercise 4.17, question number 17. Okay, now 1 1 by 4 of 3, 1 by 4 by 2, 1 by 2 minus 2, 1 by 5 by 2. Okay, now solution. First preference for bracket, isn't it? So we can write 1 1 by 4 of, now we can convert into improper fraction. Mixed fraction is convert into improper. Here also we can convert into improper fraction. 5 by 4. Okay. Of 14, 12, 13. 13 by 4 by 5 by 2. Okay. Now minus 10 plus 1. 11 by 5 divided by 2. Now equal to 5 by 4 of, now we can write division, 13 by 4 divided by 5 by 2, 2 by 1. Okay, now equal to 5 by 4 of 13 by 4, division symbol is changed into multiplication. So 13 by 4 into reciprocal of 5 by 2, 2 by 5 minus 11 by 5 into 1 by 2. Okay, now we can cut 1 2 is 2, 2 2 is 4 equal to 5 by 4 of 13 into 1, 13 by 5 2 is 10 minus 11 into 1, 11 by 5 2 is 10. Now we have same denominator, isn't it? So we can write 5 by 4 of 5 by 4 equal to 5 by 4 of 13 minus 11. 13 minus 11 is equal to 2. 2 by 10. Isn't it? 2 by 10. Equal to of means multiplication. So, 2 by 10. Now, 1, 2 is 2. 2, 2 is 4. 1, 5 is 5. 2, 5 is 10. Equal to numerator, 1 into 1. 1 by 2, 2 is 4. So, 1 by 4 is the answer. Okay? Once again, first we want to change into improper fraction. Then, convert into improper fraction. After, this is a complex fraction. We can write like this. Then, we can simplify it. Then, we have same denominator. So, we can subtract the numerator. 13 minus 11 is equal to 2. So, 2 by 10. Of means multiplication. So, we can put the symbol for multiplication. Then, we can cut 2 and 4 using 2 table. 5 and 10 using 5 table. So, numerator 1 into 1, 1. Denominator 2 into 2, 4. So, this answer is 1 by 4. Okay. Today's homework, book page number 42, exercise 4.2, question number 18. Only one question. Okay. We can continue next class. Thank you.